Most of the time it's after the fact, just trying to like take a boring phone clip and spice it up a little bit. Also, because I'm doing that so often, then I'll see something and other people will even see it sometimes, like, oh man, you gotta disappear into that thing. Kind of like directed in my head how it's gonna go later. To like explain the whole process, well, first of all, any sort of like editing or technical skills that I have with the phone is like pretty crude. It's like a crude technique that I've just done a million times that kind of is like getting more polished over the years. I have a program and it's the same thing that I do to like fuck up photos of friends. I'll basically use that same thing, which is kind of like a crude version of Photoshop. I'll do that to make frame by frame animations. Literally take a screenshot of a video and then sort of Photoshop around and do each frame, put those all into a video editor, speed it up, add a bunch of sound, and then it's a little video animation.
Your love.